let's talk about what is Builderall. We should use, what are features and tools, how does it work, pros and cons, how much it costs, how you can earn with this system, and my conclusion and opinion about the system. So first, let's talk about what is Builderall. So it is a complete web-based internet marketing site builder platform you can use to create websites, responsive blogs, sales funnels, like webinars, membership sites, created by Eric Salgado. It is similar to WordPress, Blogger, Wix, and other website builder like ClickFunnels, LeadPages, Kajabi. And what are features and tools of Builderall? First, it has drag and drop. So just go to the Builderall dashboard, go to drag and drop site builder, and here you will see that there are pre-created templates you can use right away. So here, let's choose one of the templates. Click that edit button, and here you will be redirected to that template you choose. So you can, as you can see, I'm showing you how you can easily edit a particular template and make it your own. You can easily edit the text on this template, easily move and drag the different text containers and buttons according to the design you want. Just simply adjust things over. And in here, you can resize the image by just drag and dropping it, and rearrange the containers as you like. And you can simply edit the different text here, change the colors of the text, and configure the buttons. And if you want to rearrange and fit it on the design you want, so just next feature is the responsive blog builder. So let me show you how you can easily use that. So go to the Builderall dashboard, go to the responsive site or blog builder tool, and here when you add a blog, you can choose a pre-created template depend on the industry or the type of blogs you want to create. So if you are a medical professional, or if you're a doctor or a dentist that want to have a blog site, so these templates are pre-created that you can use right away and customize them. So just simply click this edit button and you will be redirected to. Next is the automated email marketing autoresponder. So go to your Builderall dashboard and click the email marketing automation tab, and you will be directed to your mailing bus account, which is the email marketing autoresponder built with Builderall. So here you can create your new subscriber, have a regular campaign, you create an automated sequence, and a lot more. So here, to add an email sequence, just click this email sequence button, and here you can edit an existing one or just create a new one. So for example, I have here a free ebook. All I have to do is click that email sequence, and here you can edit your welcome email notifications and your other sequence message. So you just simply drag and drop layouts here. You can easily edit text here, you can add graphics, you can even add a video. So just add here your text, and you can make it like in italic or bold. So just use on the left side, there is the text editor. So just use it and navigate that if you want to make it on the left. Next feature and tool is the animated video creator. So just go to the dashboard, go to videos, and go to animated videos. In here, just create a new project, and you will see there are already created templates. Just choose one that you want to use and edit that particular template, you can easily edit the text here, drag and drop the position of the text, just double click it if you want to edit the text here. So for example, I'm going to edit it and make it this is great, and change the text font, and it's up to you how you will do that. But this tool, I'm showing you how you can easily use the video animated creator to create a video. So here you can easily change it, the faces. There are built-in icons here you can use to your videos, and just explore this tool, and you can create here different icons you can use. Next feature is the presentation builder. Just go to your dashboard, go to the presentation builder tab, and here when you click that, you will be redirected to the presentation builder tool, and here you just create a new presentation. And here you can in your presentation you can insert an image, just adjust the images by pulling it over, and you can insert another image here and insert text. It depends on the presentation you want to create. So just showing you how you can easily insert an image, a text to your presentation, and even you can insert a video. Just you can insert a video from YouTube, so just insert the YouTube link and it will insert right away in your presentation. And you can add more images here, and I'll show you how this works. So just put the image, adjust, and then when you click the overview, and if you arrange your video and record your presentation, you'll have it like this. So there are more things you can do with the presentation builder tool, so just explore that part. Next feature is the lead capture tools. So for lead captures, just go back to your Builderall dashboard, and in your drag and drop site builder, just click one of the option page and click, for example, this car landing page. If you have some products, this is a good template to use. So for the forms, just click the right click and configure, and there is an option to link it to the following email marketing service. You can link it to your mailing boss, or if you have other email marketing service like ActiveCampaign, Efficiency, Overbear, then you can choose those options. But if you don't have those and you don't want to use any email marketing service, there's also an option to use a contact form and send the leads right away to your email. So just use this contact form and just drag and drop things, adjust the design, just simply pull things over and adjust so it look nice and fit, and just right click and configure to set the settings of this form. And if you want just the leads to go to your email, you can just put your email here. And if you want to, after they capture the leads, and if you want to send the leads to a thank you or confirmation page, just click the configure, click the edit button, and in this no action button is where you can set the leads to a thank you or a confirmation page, or to any web address you want these leads to go to. So there are many things you can do. Next feature is the click or heat map. So just go to the Builderall dashboard and click to one of your sites that you want to track the clicks or the heat maps, and then go to your apps, click the click map tool, and here you can add the website that you want to track. So just write a map name of this particular site. So right now I just want to put a demo one, and just copy the website URL of the site that you want to track and just click done, and copy this code, click right click and copy, and go back to the site builder editor and just click this new page button, and here is where you can add this code. So don't forget to save to, so you can successfully add a code. So go back to the ClickMap add, and here you just click the one of the site and click show, and it will show you the clicks and what are the visitor. Next feature and tool is the browser notification. So just go to the Builderall dashboard, go to apps, and go to browser notification tab, and here just create a campaign and name your campaign. Add a website that you want to add notifications. You can here, you can create a pop-up and set the size of the pop-up. You can configure and customize here the text that you want to have in the one of your site notifications. So just copy the code and go to the page settings header and paste that code, and don't forget to click the save button. And if you refresh the site, it will show you that there is notification.
Next feature is the dashboard. Go to the apps and go to the Facebook integration tools and app tab,
and here you can create a link in your tab. So just go to your developer Facebook page. If you don't have account, you can create a new account, and here just create a new app and just copy the following ID, secret key, and URL, your mailing boss list, and the other feature, just fill that up and click a button in here. The app has been added. And
so who can use Builderall? These are ideal for professionals that want to build their online presence by creating their own personal websites, service page, testimonials and reviews, portfolios, videos, and other digital presence in just few minutes and without technical experience required. So for medical professionals like doctor, dentist, therapist, med rep, there are medical theme templates in the site you can use for professionals offering legal services like attorney, accountant, insurance, and real estate agents, artists like painters, graphic artists, photography, tattoo artists, or if you are in the fitness industries and you are a gym instructor and aerobics, Builderall is for you. You can boost your personal branding and presence by building your own personal websites right away. Use the templates in the Builderall, and you can create your presentations and videos using the tools and others. So these are also ideal for small companies, establishments, or entities. So if you are local service providers offering cleaning, repair, consultations, or if you have a hotel or villas and resorts that you want to have a website, or an establishment like restaurant, coffee shop, pet shops, mini stores that you want to create a website with, Builderall is ideal for you, because there are already company sites there that you can use. So if you want to have also an online training Builderall has membership themes you can use right away. So these are ideal for trainers, educators, speakers, influencers that want to have an online platform. So these are also ideal for digital marketer or online seller that want to have a landing page for their products, or if you are going to an affiliate marketing, then this tool is ideal for you too. How does Builderall work? Step 1, you need to create an account. Step 2,
plan into the description below of this video.
I have here the 7 days with trial registration that you can use so that you can access your account. And then there you need to fill it with your name, your email, and your password. And then you will be directed to your account right away. For the step 2, just log into your account and start to use the tool, whether you want to build a site, responsive site, animated video. And go to your account, just go to the left dashboard. Here you will see the different apps and features of the tool. So if you want to build videos, just click the video button. If you want to use the apps for Facebook integration, browser notification, and others, just use. For the pros and cons of Builderall, it has a lot of features and tools. You don't need an extra fee for web hosting, themes, and external plugins. Easy to create websites, blogs. You can use the autoresponder for free. And it is 3 times cheaper if you compare it to other builders. For the cons, this is the only disadvantage I see with using the tool.
How much it costs to use Builderall?
So there are 2 payment option plan. You can pay monthly or yearly. So it is $49.90 per month, and if you pay yearly, it is $526.90 per month. But it has a 1 month free usage if you pay yearly. So in general, I find Builderall a very good and friendly user system. It is easy to use and navigate. A lot cheaper if you compare to other site builder. And sites and sales pages created in Builderall are search engine optimized. They're indexed well in Google, and it is device responsive and easy and fast to load in any devices. I have tested that, and so I can say that it is smart and complete system to help you generate sales every day. It is totally an ultimate marketing platform to help you skyrocket your business. Whatever your services you are offering or products, this system will help you achieve it. So there is a 7 days free trial that you can try now. If this platform is good for you, just click the link in the description of my video in below so you can get access to this exclusive 7 days free trial. So thank you. For more helpful and easy videos, don't forget to subscribe.